Gelato is dedicated to the art of Italian gelato making. The company was founded by Morgan Morano in New Hampshire 7 years ago. Morgan now has two stores, one in Chestnut Hill outside Boston, one in New Hampshire. I'm our first franchisee, so Westfield is the third location in the country and the first franchise of Morano Gelato. My background is well suited to this. I invested in restaurant and retail stocks on Wall Street for 20 years, then moved into private industry as a finance director for 8 years, most recently with a chocolate and ice cream manufacturer. I became familiar with the industry, wanted to stay in it, did some research, decided Morano Gelato was a great opportunity. I was looking for a town that I could do all your business where the people were sophisticated enough to appreciate gelato, and I thought immediately of Westfield. I have to say that the town has been fantastic so far. The building department, planning department has been great. I fell off on the floor when I found out how fast the building permits came through. And the Downtown Association has been amazing. And when I tell Morgan all the support that I'm getting from the town, she can't believe that there's a town in the country that goes to these lengths to support new businesses. So I commend you all, and I thank everybody for the town we have here. So I'm going to be the country's first franchisee. Our location is going to be 116 Elm Street across from Adams Tavern. We're planning to open Memorial Day weekend. We look forward to participating in the Memorial Day parade. Welcome to all of you, of course, to visit. We'll have a more formal ribbon cutting grand opening ceremony a few weeks afterward. Many people don't know what gelato is, so let's just take 30 seconds because people usually like to hear about gelato. It's Italian ice cream. It has less cream, more milk and water than American ice cream. It's also churned with a lot less air than American ice cream. So it's actually less fattening, yet it feels denser. And the combination of that and the fact that its composition allows it to be held at a slightly warmer temperature than American ice cream means the flavors come through very, very strongly. Morano Gelato is exceptional. The reason, again, that I'm investing my money in this is because the product is great, because we use Italian ingredients. The product is made on Italian equipment with Italian recipes that she has refined. Of course, the produce is local, and we're really looking forward to using New Jersey produce pretty much exclusively in season and at other times during the year where it's available as well. I mentioned the grand opening. We'll have a mobile gelato cart, also made in Italy. It's a really nice piece. We plan on pushing it along Broad Street as far as I can before I collapse Memorial Day. And we look forward to having you all visit as soon as we're open. So, thank you very much for worrying.
Amen.
We take flavor requests, by the way. Just email them in 2 days ahead of time. We'll do our best, especially if you're on the council. We have a website, it's MoranoGelato.com. We also have an Instagram site, Morano Gelato Westfield, and Facebook and Twitter as well. And we've been posting photos almost every day as the construction has proceeded, and we'll be featuring our flavors on a daily basis as well. We also make gelato cakes, which is perfect for graduation and other occasions for